And we are back on Friday Night SmackDown, pleasantly surprised here at ringside by the Divas Champion, Layla.
Well, Layla's out here to watch Beth Phoenix and Alicia Fox in action here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Alicia Fox, Beth Phoenix. It will be Beth Phoenix challenging Layla for the Divas Championship this Sunday at No Way Out.
And as Layla joins us on commentary, Matt Jill gets underway.
How you doing?
Hi, guys. I'm great, thank you.
You're looking good.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
So, Layla, obviously you're out here to scout your opponent for this Sunday, Beth Phoenix, who feels that you are not in her league.
I feel like Beth's going to say that about anybody that she has to go up against. Honestly, I think Beth's threatened by me. I'm going in very confident, and she's going to try to play a lot of mind games and mess with my head, but I'm not going to let her do that. I'm going to prove that I deserve to have this title and that I'm going to beat her.
Well, I don't think we should forget that on Monday on Raw, Layla, you were the victim of a glam slam where Beth Phoenix actually beat you.
Wait a minute here, guys. This thing looks like it's over.
Layla, you know how this feels, the glam slam from Beth Phoenix.
Does that bring back memories?
It brings back memories, but I promise you, that will not be happening this
Sunday. Talking about a message.
Here is your winner, the Glamathon, Beth Phoenix.
So with the Divas Champion watching on, Beth Phoenix makes quick work of Alicia Fox.
I think Beth just said to you, Layla, that this is going to be you come Sunday.
No, but she can say whatever she wants to say. Sunday, I will prove to her that she will be down. I'm not intimidated, Beth.
So who will leave No Way Out this Sunday? The Izod Center in New Jersey as the Divas Champion.
Well, the question is, was it an accident? The Big Show's huge right hand that connected with Mr. McMahon Monday night on Raw, knocking out the chairman. What possible explanation could Big Show and General Manager Laurinaitis have for Show striking Mr. McMahon? We'll find out next on SmackDown.
Hey, this is WWE.
Hola, les habla John Cena, superestrella de la WWE, con un mensaje importante para todo el universo WWE. Las superestrellas de la WWE son profesionales entrenados. Lo que hacemos en el ring requiere años de práctica para ser ejecutado de forma segura. Urjo a todo el universo de la WWE que nunca trate de imitar en casa o en la escuela lo que hacemos en el ring. Manténganse sanos y salvos, no lo intenten.
I would say that my favorite Monday Night Raw would have to be when the Muppets guest hosted.
The most sensational, inspirational, Muppetational guest stars in WWE history.
Yay! Oh, I'm afraid I can't make the family reunion this year.
You can't see me.
I can't see anything.
The Muppets hosting Raw for the WWE Universe, it brought a whole different uniqueness to the show.
That's the Muppets Lab energy drink. He's joking on it.
Spit tank and assist from Beaker.
We understand, and we don't want any trouble from you or your mother.
Working with the Muppets is great. That's a dream come true for me.
Oh. No!
Miss Piggy put her hands on me. Oh. It was great.
I think I'm feeling dizzy.
Please welcome the Executive Vice President of Talent Relations and the General Manager of both Raw and SmackDown, Mr. John Laurinaitis.
Well, of course, no scooter for Mr. Laurinaitis. Mr. McMahon dumped the scooter off the stage this past Monday night on Raw. So Johnny has to come out via crutch tonight.
My name is Mr. John Laurinaitis. I am currently the Executive Vice President of Talent Relations and the General Manager of Raw and SmackDown. Even though I apologized man to man Tuesday morning, I feel my